remember One Direction songs, but you can remember Backstreet Boys songs.
It's my job.
Okay, so this next song we wanted to do for you, actually, it's another solo song. It's my solo song. Yippee! It's a lot more special now, because when I look back, and the song was originally written by Max Martin, and he wrote it for the birth of his child, and I didn't actually realize till later on that that's what the song was about, as I'm singing the thing. And now, it means a lot more because I have a baby. He's a cute little cougar. So, thank you. So anyways, the guy's gonna sing it with me. And it should have been a Backstreet Boys song. Actually, I told the guys, I said, why don't we re-record this for the next Backstreet Boys? They're like, well, what song is it? Go ahead, kick it, you'll find out. People tell me, you say you belong. In all the life I tried to prove them wrong. They say I'm looking for something that can't be found. They say I'm missing out, and my feet don't touch the ground. Moments when you can't deny what's true.
I can't do it.
Just
an ordinary
day, like when I met you. It's fine.